It's going to be different. There'll be a transition, a shift, and the use cases will be different. So let's. This is George. George is acting as a customer service agent on the other end of Zendesk. Let's bring up Zendesk. We can take a look at that. So here on the left, we have George's view of tickets, and George is up on the local stream. And you think about handling customer service at scale, right? You need to be able to route to available agents, see who's online, make sure the tickets are handled, interact in an omnichannel way with voice, with Twitter, you know, with Facebook, with Messenger, all of these different things, which is super complicated. So the app was going to take care of all of that on the back end. On the front end, we just added into our embeddables platform, our platform for mobile and web developers. We added in the capability to use Twilio video. So I'm going to bring up our example app, remember the date, and pray to the demigods and say, hey, I want to contact you. I have a problem. I want to have a video call. Let's see how we do. It's looking for an agent on my phone. There it is. George is answering. So we've created a ticket to monitor this interaction. And now we're live streaming. Thank you. So I could be, you know, I could be out in the wilds of Burkina Faso inspecting a wellhead, trying to figure out what was wrong with it and getting a technician's help, right? I could be in the jungles of Bolivia looking at a chemo pump in a remote hospital needing some help from someone who understood it. But what I'm actually doing is I'm going to take a selfie because it's also kind of awesome. So George, you want to do a screenshot? There we go. Equally valuable, I think we'll agree. So, you know, we're super excited at Zendesk to be working with Twilio on video. And what we're really excited about is, you know, to see what developers can build in terms of new ways to interact with consumers, both in terms of, you know, unidirectional, bi-directional video. We think it can change the game of customer service. And there are applications that we can't anticipate that we'll build on top of the Twilio platform and the Zendesk platform. So thanks very much, Rob.
Thanks, Andrew.